In race five, Rocketeer on the outside, green light on and racing, got them away to a very good start, and Boyd Ryder got the best at Barrier Rise with another buddy on the inside and Stormy Raider out wide. Happy Ever Laughter start 136 and the leading bunch as they go to the bottom turn. In behind them then is Letters Fire Star as they go to the top, the Ideal Dancer. It covers at the outside about the attitude behind them, and then comes Florist and Silk Benula's last of all. Into the straight first time around, 21.70 race five tonight, and David Dewitt takes a little peek to see what's happening forward, reverse and sideways, and Boyd Ryder leads out by a long neck now. Rocketeer second on the outside, third placing another buddy, and then Stormy Raiders running fourth, one out, one back, and then about the attitude goes forward three wide, Letters Fire Star on the inner, it's three back on the inside line, covered at the moment by Happy Ever Laughter, and behind it Silk Benula, the Ideal Dancer pulling and Flourish toward the tail. Came from a position similar as one at June Lee last time, Florist, and it's last as they go down the side. The leader is Boyd Ryder, leads out from on the outside about the attitude. It's close enough in the early part of the race. The lead time is 41, the quarter 29.7. And as they sweep into the bottom turn, there's no change in the leading quartet, where the leader on the inside is Boyd Ryder about the attitude, a neck away second the outside. Another buddy's got clear at third the inside. Rocketeers drop back a little bit as they can hear the bell. Over on the inside, Letters Fire Star, Silk Benula, Stormy Raider. In behind them now, as they can hear the bell, is Half Speed Laughter, and it's about second last as they can hear the bell. In behind them, the Ideal Dancer, and Florist is last of all. Out of the straight, and that quarter was running 29.2. They're running in true time as they go to the 600. A sub 2 minutes performance maybe coming up here. And Boyd Ryder on the inside, about the attitude on the outside, pulling hard to go up once again to the leader. They've kicked away as they go past the 500. Another buddy, the pole markers chasing, Letters Fire Stars behind them. They've shaken off the remainder of the field as they go past the 400 in 29.1. They're still racing in a sub 2 minutes, where Boyd Ryder on the inside and about the attitude, three parts of a length away. Another buddy, Let's Fire Star, Stormy Raiders behind them, and the rest headed up by Florist and then Rocketeer, but into the straighter, and the leaders kick once again. Boyd Ryder is given a little tap with the persuader. He's clear by three, making four halfway down the straight, and he's in no danger whatsoever of defeat. Here's a great finish coming up for the minor placings. About the attitude, we'll run second. Stormy Raider third. Let Fire Star fourth between them. They were followed by another buddy in behind those.